It was a pretty intense set. And Ashton was very much in character the whole time. There was a scene where Josh was in a car with Ashton playing Steve Jobs. And we had to drive around the city for like 5 hours. And Ashton was Steve for 5 hours, and he was locked in a car with him, which was akin to being locked in the car with an insane person.
It needs to be something that you see and you're just like, man, I just gotta have it. Apple.
Excuse me? Apple like the fruit?
Like the fruit of creation. Apple. It's simple but sophisticated. It comes before Atari in the phone book, too.
That is so much better than phaser beam computers.
How much did you have to do to prepare for this role? Did you learn how to solder? Learn how to solder?
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. I took soldering courses. I took computer programming courses. I literally did, I would say, about 150 to 200 hours of condensed research in 2 months where I watched nonstop footage. I read Steve's autobiography, I read the Isaacson book. I read every piece of information I could to kind of put the puzzle pieces together to have a grander idea of exactly what this was, who this person is, and, you know, hopefully I've done him and his legacy justice.
Well, I think this movie was a warts and all, you know, portrait of the man. And he was a guy who had a vision, and he was very frustrated, you know, in trying to discuss this and try to describe it to people who had no context for what he was talking about. You know, he was talking about computers, and people really didn't have a sense of what that even was. And I think he was a difficult guy, and he was exacting, and he was obsessive. It's really a movie about obsession, about being obsessed with one thing for 30 years until you get it. And he got it, you know. He eventually did, you know, succeed at it. This would be a very different story if Apple had gone under and had, you know. But this was a story about a man who didn't let it happen, who kept it afloat.
The collective response to this from the very beginning was, we all knew what we were getting into. We knew the weight of it. We knew how resonant the story was and how much of an effect these people have had on the public at large. And for us, that was a big task. We didn't take that lightly.